Having become defense minister for more than 1.5 years, I think, I have forgotten the date, but she has not even visited any of the HAL units. Whether she has taken any synopsis from the CMD about each division, and she has not studied it. With due respect to her, as of today, the HAL has completed 78 years. It has manufactured more than 2,300 aircrafts and helicopters as of today, which is serving in the nation. We have built indigenously aircrafts and helicopters under license also from the earlier stages. Wherever we have built under license, we have always taken projects on TOT. We are having 2,550 acres of land, out of which we have given 108 acres to ISRO, 65 acres to BEML, DIVAR 67 acres. The rest of the land is with us. In Bangalore, I am telling you.
And also you have an airport.
We have got airport here. We have got airport in Nasik. We have got airport in Kanpur. And we have got another 9 divisions throughout India. Even if you spend 30 lakh crores, this infrastructure cannot be developed. Even France has appreciated, Dassault company has appreciated HAL about the work. And the cost of upgradation also is very low. That defense minister says is 2.7% higher this working hours, she says. It will not be true. In the beginning, I'll tell you, it will be 2.7, it may be. But once you learn the work, definitely it will go down. aircrafts were to be brought. And they used to take 18 aircrafts in flyaway condition. And another 108 aircrafts are to be built by HAL. The 95% of the deal was over.
Yeah, so when only
5% deal was in balance. Air Force has not cleared for 18 months. Had they cleared, we would have manufactured and given it. It's a, I will tell you, a baby of 1 month or 1 year competing with a 78-year-old man, it's not correct. I will tell you, this Anil Ambani company was not at all existing. It was registered just a week or 10 days before when our Prime Minister visited
France.
And he was not having any land. They have all, what they have said is bogus. Thereafter, they have applied for land with government of Maharashtra, where they requested for 289 acres of land. They have granted 104 acres. I visited some of the topmost aircraft manufacturing industries when I was in service in the Airbus industry. And I have visited Hamburg. It requires modernization, expertise. I tell you, not only manufacturing of aircrafts, we are helping aerospace also, ISRO. They want to develop private industries. See, in India, we manufacture nearly 35% of the defense products. The rest is being imported in various fields. Dassault has agreed with us. In all aspects, they were with us. Till the end of visit of
Prime Minister.
Modi came to Tumkur in 2015, somewhere in June or July, and opened the foundation stone was laid to construct the helicopter division. He promised 5,000 crores will be given by government to build the factory. He did not give even a single pie. This is the backbone of India, Indian Air Force. I had served just 1 year when 1971 war broke out. Bangladesh was liberated.
You served?
Yes, I was in service. I was in service. Prime Minister Indira Gandhi came in midnight and met all the officers and workers and told them, somewhere on December 16th war broke out, 17th she came and requested them to work hard. Nobody went to their house for 1 month, even though war was over by 16th day, we worked another 15 days without expecting even a single pay extra payment. 1 month without going to the house, eat there, sleep there, work 24 hours.